goes two with a box of matches.
Eileen! You, want to watch what you're doing messing with him?
I better tell you.
And you?
Me?
You don't know what you're meddling with.
What are you talking about, Kev?
I'd back off if I were you, Kev.
Oh, yeah? Or else what will you do? Pin me up against the wall and threaten me, like you did with Anna this afternoon? Well? So, cat got your tongue?
I never laid a finger on Anna.
I saw you.
You saw me? You think about that, Kev. When you came into the cafe, what exactly did you see? Did you see me hitting her?
Well, no,
did you see me even touching her?
No, but it was obvious.
Exactly.
Look, you had been, no.
But did you see that?
Look, why else would you be that close to her?
Oh, I admit, I was at the end of my tether. This is the woman who smashed my van up last week, who goads me every time I try to talk to her. So shout, get angry, oh yes, today. I finally did that. But lay my hands on her or any other woman? Not my style, Kev.
What exactly did you see, Kev?
I saw enough.
But you just admitted he didn't lay a hand on her.
You can't go flinging accusations about Kev.
He's got you wrapped around his little finger.
Yeah, well, while we're here, have you got any accusations against Eileen or Jason? Seems that everybody else is at fault here except you and Anna.
Oh! Hey. Oh! Yeah.
That woman's wrong. She's wrong in the head.
Saw what she did to his van.
So, if you and Anna have got any charges to bring against me, then do it through a court of law. We'll see how they stand up. Otherwise, just, please, leave me alone.
Come on.
You all right, mate?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Just wondering when my van's going to be ready.
Get someone else to fix it.
Oh. Yeah, that's how you feel.
I know something went on between you and Anna.
Not a good idea to cross me, Kevin.
I'm going to dig till I get the truth.
Happy digging, Kev. Let's hope you don't discover more than you bargained for.